Hello! Today I'm going to Xcaret. Xcaret is one of the biggest water theme park in Playa del Carmen. Even the admission is like $100. There are so many attractions and activities to do, and people say the food is nice here too. And now I'm here at 9:12, so it's been like 40 minutes that they opened, and it doesn't seem like there are lots of people yet. I'm at the parking lot right now. Yes.
Let me see your ID.
Okay.
Habla poquito español? No.
Muy básico.
Okay. Don't have any medical issues, back problems, heart problems, no medical restriction?
No.
Please, I need your full name and your signature.
The water for snorkeling, is it cold?
A little bit.
Yeah. Okay.
Where are you from? Korea?
Si.
Sí.
Sur? Si.
Sí.
Sur. So the ticket booth agent told me to go to La Principal for reserving activities. So I think this is the right place for it. The activities I already bought are sea track and snorkeling. For sea track, it is something that I have to wear a helmet that I can breathe with air underwater. Following the track to see like the fish and stuff underwater. There is already so many people here, but I assume that there's gonna be more people if I come here in the afternoon. So I'm glad that there's not many people right now.
Viene nuestro desfile de flamenco.
So I'm trying to find the place for snorkeling. The way to find it here is that they have all the routes in tiles on the ground like this. So you can just follow the way. Right now I'm going to the snorkeling area. My snorkeling is at 11.
Yeah. And this activity, when we finish, you put it in you want.
Alright.
Just
as one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I just finished snorkeling. Now I'm hungry, so I'm gonna go for buffet. Un nombre coreano. Okay. Gracias.
Dispense mi buen amigo.